Hi, my name is Ibra with Zoom, and today I will be showing you how to set up presets and a tour on your new Zoom PTZ camera. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and open up your web GUI and go ahead and log in. Once you log in, you can see your camera. I have full control over it again. I'm going to give you an example that I can move it. So the first thing you want to do is go to Settings. Under setting, you would go to PTC. Under PTC, you would select function. Under function, it will open up some more options, and here you would select preset. This is where you'll be setting up your preset. So I'm gonna go ahead and set up my first preset. I'm gonna go ahead and move the camera. And I'm gonna zoom all the way over here. The camera has really good zoom. So as you can see, I'm just going to zoom into that water bottle over there. Okay, so that's my first preset. I'm going to click add. And once I add my preset, I'm going to save right away. After every preset that I add, I'm going to save. And as you can see, I have preset number one here. So keep that in mind. After every preset you add, you have to save it right away. So I'm going to zoom out. And I'm going to select this one as my second preset. Add, save, and I'm gonna add two more. So my third preset's gonna be just phasing here. Add and save. And my last preset is gonna be down here. So add and save. So once I have all of that saved and added, I'm gonna click on tour. Under tour, I'm gonna add my first tour, and I'm gonna add my four presets, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So now here, under preset, I'm gonna have one that's set under one. I'm gonna double click on here, and I'm gonna select two. I'm gonna double click on here, select three. Double click on here and select 4. I'm going to click save. And as you can see, as we have now saved all of them, and I'm going to go ahead and click start. It's going to start with preset 1. I'm going to let it roll. Once we have this, we can go back to live view. Gonna go ahead and view it on full screen. That is two. This is the third preset. Finally, the last. Now, if by chance you move the camera, let's say you see something while you're going through your tour and you move the camera, by default, the camera will not go back to the tour. Now, if you want the camera to go back to tour after you've been messing with it, you would have to go to setting, back again to PTZ, function, and you would select idle motion. What this means is that after the camera has been sitting there without any action, this is what you want the camera to do. So first you're going to enable it, you're going to select tour, and here we set our tour on number one. So we select our tour, and the minimum time we have is 1 minute, so I'm just going to select it for a minute, and I'm going to click save. So now I'm going to go back to tour, start. And I'm going to go in and move it so y'all can see. So I'm going to move it. I'm going to zoom out. Let's say I saw something and I want to move the camera. So boom, I moved it. And after a minute, the camera will go back into tour. As you can see, the mouse was in the middle of the screen the whole time. I did not move or touch the PTZ camera or the controls, and it has now gone back to its normal tour. So I'm going to let it sit there for a while. I'm not going to touch the mouse at all, so y'all can see how it's going to move into the second setting that we set up on the tour. And that is it. That is how you set up a tour and how you set up idle motion on the new PTZ camera. I hope this helps. Thanks for watching.